Buddy, welcome back to Minecraft. Yay. I just realized there's a hole. Yay. I didn't even notice that. I forgot about that hole. Start playing Minecraft today. We got a nice little cookie. I did not mean to do that. Today I didn't really come into the plan. I guess we should work on the house. That'd be the best option. Still got that glass going. So yeah, we'll make the castle and stuff. I didn't make any plans for how I was gonna do this. So I'm just kinda winging it. Which I've never really done. So this will either turn out absolutely horrible or decent. Yeah, it's mostly just gonna be a montage of me building crap. Sadly, I don't have a spare account because I am a broke kitty. So I can't do one of those montages where you can just see the character moving around. And I don't know how to install mods on Java. Or not Java, I mean Bedrock. My Java isn't working and I'm sad. Hey, an egg! Let's go hide. I struggle with the. Oh, now I see why I can't run. Why is that like that? Okay. Can I sleep? Oh. Supposed to be able to sleep during rainstorms. Okay, I need to plant some things. So, we need to go mining. So I think we'll start a little mine right here. We are a little mine. So for those of you who don't know, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in here. We're going to make a copy of the world. So this is what you do when you need to test something. And for a fact, I need to test a few things. So I have made a copy of a world. So if you're ever making a big build on a server that you're like your friend's hosting, ask them if you can make a copy of a world. Because once you do that, you can go into the world and you can, that is the wrong button, do this. I'm sorry, give me a minute. Settings. Yeah, this is gonna be a little bit. It's gonna take me a minute. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna change it to. Data mode. I'm just gonna. I keep clicking the wrong button. I'm just gonna do this. So, what we're gonna do is now I can fly. As you can see. So, the advantage. I forgot there's a hole in the roof. So, the advantage of this is. Yeah, I knew it. So, as I said earlier in this video, the mountain. As usual, they're usually small and shallow. This is my point. Although, there is an advantage to this. Besides the fact that we may have to cover up this entire thing, which is fine, it won't take too long. Oh yeah, that's perfect. But that means we have a lot of room to work with, and we don't have to mine out an entire mountain. Ooh, this is useful. Now there's a ravine back here. Ooh, wait, how far does this go? Oh, this is all. Oh. That is good to know. There's a redstone down here. This was a good idea. So, this is not cheating. This is perfectly fair. So, there's diamonds down here. I actually want to do something creative with this ravine. So, this is useful to know this is here. With all these resources. This is technically not cheating. You can't say this is cheating because I'm in a different world. I'm only using this for building. So, the idea of doing this is, and I'm not the only one who does this, there are a lot of YouTubers doing this. For example, if I wanted to. So this is how you like map out your things. So for example, down here, I could put like a little fishing area or like a nice little dock and put some boats in. I can mine out that area. Make a big old boat. Over here, we're gonna have entrances and underneath it, you could plan out entire sewer systems. So that's the advantage of having this. So, yeah, this helps a lot when building. So for example, gives you access to creative mode and every single material. Of course, normal world, you would have to go around and hunt it down. But here, you can just grab it from creative mode. So, I still don't know what I want to do for the entrance. This will still take a while to build, even in creative mode. So as you guys can see, this is a good way to plan out builds. This is, it's just good for testing. This is obviously not the final product. The final product is probably going to be like a lot bigger, speaking of which, because I like to pay attention to detail. It's always the small details that help. You know what, now I think about it, I should do a building series. That could be fun. Just give you guys some tips and tricks on building. Because there are a lot of things you can do with building in this game. Like, you can do this. Like, there's so much, it's almost possible. Like, it's even possible to make a circle, if you know how. Like this. All you gotta do is use your imagination. That's basically what this entire game is about. just imagination. Sky's the limit. And technically, there is a sky limit, so... See? Nice little circle. No, we're not doing that. So yeah, this is the best way to test your build ideas. Just go in creative mode. Make a copy of the world, and you can go on the super flat if you want. Really just depends on what you want to do. I never realized, that's weird. That's weird with the water. everybody. So, I'm going to end the episode around here. I'm going to tell you guys what I've done real quick. So, plan is, well, the main area here, like, you know, the throne room. Around here, it will bend around. There'll be, like, some rooms over here. And I did the same, something similar on this other side. Right here. So it's going to curve around here. It's going to connect. We'll have like a big old tower over here. And this will be like the bedrooms and stuff. Just make it smaller now I think about it. Yeah. I think it would look better. It'll be like a big old tower thing. Vision down there. It'll look awesome. Then I'm still trying to figure out how I'm going to still do this. Because I want to move around. So I might, right here, I might add, make the cliffs a bit steeper and add like a big old river connecting with this river. So that you're gonna have to go like one way, like by ship or something. I think that could be cool. And I think underneath it, I'll dig out a big area. It'll be like a sewer system into like a secret lair. So yeah, I think we're gonna end the episode here today. I'm gonna get some work probably done off the camera. Probably go grab those diamonds over there. But yeah, that is the end of this episode. I hope you all had a good day, and goodbye.